Hi guys, this is Vidas, and I've just recorded this little chorale prelude Aus tiefer Not by Georg Friedrich Kaufmann from his collection Harmonische Seelenlust. This is from 1733. Most of the chorale preludes in this collection have original registration markings, and it's really fascinating to explore those on my Hauptwerk setup. So today I played this Aus tiefer Not, and it is only for manuals for most of the part, but at the end the theme enters in the pedals also. It's like a chorale fugue or fugette, maybe more like a fugue, fugato type of composition based on a chorale theme. And this is really a wonderful setting because the theme and the counter subjects, they work in dialogues and sometimes duets. You hear lots of suspensions in various dissonant intervals and then resolved. Those voices are very, very fascinating. Sometimes in the middle range, sometimes in the lower range, and sometimes they ascend into top range, soprano range, without any pedals. And at the end, you will hear some pedals also. So in this prelude, there is no original indication for using the stops, but I'm using a 16-foot Dulcian on the Oberwerk or on the Rückpositive, and then 8-foot Gedacht, 4-foot Gedacht, and also 3-foot Nasat. So 16, 8, 4, and a fifth basically in the manuals, and 16. 8 and 4 in the pedals. Untersatz 16, then principal 8 and octave 4. So this is a really, really wonderful sounding combination. I hope you will enjoy it. Thanks guys for listening. This was really fun for me to play and practice and record for you. I hope to record the next one, number 9, for you, Christlagen Todesbanden, perhaps tomorrow. This will be also by Kaufmann. and it will have two segments, two verses, A and B. This will be a challenge to turn the page and change the registration also. But maybe this is for tomorrow. And for now, thank you so much for watching, and make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel if you like what I do.